push-ups for boys and modified push-ups for girls. To conduct the push-up test, first, open the Khelo India Fitness Assessor app. Once the app is on, select the Take Test option. From various test options, select Strength and then tap on the Push-up option. The app is now ready for the push-up test. The push-up fitness test measures upper body strength, endurance and trunk stability. A flat, clean cushioned surface or a gym mat is required to perform this test. A standard push-up begins with the hands and toes touching the floor. The body and legs should be in a straight line, feet slightly apart, the arms at shoulder width apart, extended and at a right angle to the body. Keeping the back and knees straight, the subject lowers the body to a predetermined point to touch some other object or until there is a 90-degree angle at the elbows, then returns back to the starting position with the arms extended. When the participant is ready, the start timer option is tapped on the screen and the participant starts the push-ups. The action is repeated and the test continues until exhaustion or until they can do no more in rhythm. The number of correctly completed push-ups is recorded. For girls, the push-up technique is slightly modified with both the knees resting on the ground. Apart from this, everything else remains the same for girls as well. Once the participant is exhausted, tap the stop timer option and type in the number of correctly completed push-ups in the designated place on the screen. Scan the ID card of the participant and then save the record by tapping on the Save option. This completes the push-up test.